Brooklyn.
Yeah, I remember.
You're really good.
The way you move is something I just can't explain.
The way you touch,
the way you fuck me.
For the record, you're a beautiful man.
Scraping never, ever, ever goes away.
That's what I'm saying.
Away. I know you really don't like to talk about it. Remember when you cried in the car about it? I know it's that side of you that I never saw yet. And I'll never let that go. You won't admit it, but it's kinda so obvious that you wish I'd get my shit together. Fucking acknowledge you said you're nothing like my ex in bed. But wanna believe it, I swear I wanna believe it. And I said, we can go to Paris, fuck your parents, let's go. Your friends don't know me, they just know the way you won't let me go. And I don't give a fuck about losing control. I tried to want you back.
You can trust me, Sage.
I know that you're frustrated.
We all had our own body moment. Something he's done for me.
I'm sorry you're frustrated. I'm sorry you're frustrated.
I'm
go so hard and we go that far. Drive at night in my race car. You look so good, but you feel so far. I'm sorry that every single ounce of conversation's about the way that I don't know how to trust and I don't want to admit.
I'd like to be with my family.
About it, how am I supposed to forget?
Yeah, of course.
Anxiety is a bitch and I don't
want to
be.
See you later.
Fuck it, I'm in love and fuck it if it's hard. Drive all night till I let down my
guard.
It tastes so good and you look like art. And she said, we can go to Paris, fuck your parents, let's go. Your friends don't know me, they just know the
never met anyone like you. I've never met anyone like you either.
Hold on, fuck. Can you wait? I'm done waiting for you.
You don't deserve someone like me. You're right. I don't.
I know that you're frustrated.
Goodbye, sweet Sage.
I promise I frustrate me too. I'm sorry you're frustrated. I'm sorry you're frustrated.